top line out for the Panthers to start. That is Dadanov on the right, Huberto on the left, and Barkov in the middle. Islanders start Nelson with Beauvillier as Adam Pellick advances the puck up ice. It slipped on through, and a chance for Brock Nelson to cut in. Nelson will test Bobrovsky, and he grabbed it with the glove.
Bad decision making, bad passes, and got out hustled by the Florida team.
Islanders touching up and heading back in. Pollock over for Bailey with a good look. Takes a shot. Saved by Bobrovsky, and he covers up the loose puck. Bailey pushed to the boards by Toninato. Beauvillier moved it quickly. Barzal to the front. Nelson off Bobrovsky and wide. Bailey bats it back in front. Settled by Sevier. Overskated. Johnny Boychuk's back on the ice and making a physical impact here. It's his first shift since he went awkwardly into the wall. First shift for Tom Kunockel in the game as well, and he got popped.
Protect your goaltender, but good to see Tommy in there. Brings a wealth of experience and a winning attitude.
Two Stanley Cup rings as well, as this is held onto by Bobrovsky on the shot from the point from Scott Mayfield. Quickly up with it, Nola Chari. Turned over, here's Anthony Beauvillier. Cutting, driving the shot, rebound for Bailey, and it's grabbed by Bobrovsky. Couldn't cover the puck, though. On goes Brock Nelson, as he was upended by Achari. Ahead, there's his first stop as the shot was taken by Holla. He's, for now, he has loaded up the top line.
And you see the Cizikas line get on in a hurry against Barkov. That icing call, that allowed Quenneville to get his top guns out against a different line, not the checking line.
Dadanov with a step to the outside, left it at the side of the goal that was blocked off. Sent up ahead, coughed up by Connolly, and the Islanders take back over.
This is where the Islanders have to take advantage of those mistakes. Florida does give up a lot of goals.
Broussard to the net, they score! J.G. Pageau crushing the goal, puts the Islanders ahead here in the first.
Simple play, talked about getting in on the forecheck, right in the turnover. There's a crazy bounce, Islanders follow it right up, and Pageau driving right towards the net. That was one of my keys, Brendan. Get the puck towards the net, drive to the net. And Pageau with his stick down, able to make that play. And a little bit of a French connection right there. You can see Connolly sort of in the area. And
puck over behind the net, and Dadanov couldn't quite get there before the Islanders clamped down on him. Tripped up was Kunockel. Play continues here. A sharp angled shot from Boyle. Caroms out to the line. There is a blocker save from Varlamov off the try for Ekblad.
All this with because of the mishandle by Varlamov. And got to make sure when you touch that puck.
Varlamov got back to the post. Is that one nearly banked in? Hoffman plays it out to the line for Stillman. A wrist shot. Tip trickled in on goal. Varlamov makes sure. And so it's the first Panther power play of the afternoon. And a faceoff win didn't result in a clear. Instead, it popped down from Barkov and forced Varlamov to make a save. Panthers power play, top 10 in the NHL during the regular season. As Hoffman lays it out for Yandle, works it down for Huberto, snaps a shot, rebound out of the air, was put back on goal by Barkov, and Varlamov stops and covers.
Johnny Boychuk came out to challenge the shooter. They go around the horn with it, and Johnny Boychuk comes out, and you know, you're going to give the forward, Huberto, that opportunity. That's not a great scoring opportunity. You're looking more for a deflection, a rebound.
Barzal. Had Strawman leaning on him. Taves over. Letty shovels to the net. Eberle couldn't grab the rebound. Your answer, use the hashtag Cadillac Trivia. Second period underway with the Islanders and the Panthers. 215 games coached in the playoffs for Quenneville. 121 for Barry Trotz coming into this one. As look out. Bailey, Beauvillier, juggles, shot it, blocked by Achari. Hands it back to Taves, worked to the skates of Bailey again. Approaching the halfway point, Taves, Beauvillier, one timer, he scores! Anthony Beauvillier on the power play, and it's 2-0 New York.
A really good puck movement by the Islanders. They were running a couple of set plays. The puck movement by the Islanders, and Anthony's in a one-timer. And he was screened by Weegar. You can see Bobrovsky look right away at Weegar, trying to find that puck, and it's by him before he can even see. You can see the head door to the left. But a great shot by Anthony. Talk about two five holes. The five hole in Weegar, and then the five hole on the goaltender. But he screened, maybe even deflected a little bit off of Weegar.
The speed got there and made that a tougher play for Strawman as Eberle tried to glove it down, but it pops right to Hoffman. Three on three into the zone. The trailer was Holla, and getting across to spike it away was Varlamov.
It's a series. You take names and numbers, and you wait for your opportunity to get even.
And Islanders have had three power plays. They're 1-for-3 on it. As Pulock's shot didn't have a lot behind it. Shots on goal for the Panthers. They're credited with 11, so just two here in period number two after they went the first nearly 11 minutes without a shot in the first, as that shot from Barkov.
Pajot's going to want to dump that in the corner, Brendan, not at the goaltender. A little bit of a mistake.
Shot from Strawman was redirected by Sevier right in front of Varlamov, but went off to the corner. Got the puck up to the line. Matt Martin knocked down by Ekblad, but the puck still came out of the zone. Uyghur swings it around the back of Varlamov. Barkov trying to lift that one to the front. Barkov rips it, got through traffic. Varlamov made the save. The rebound pushed to the corner. Panthers pressuring here. Another blast. A block from Matt Martin.
Clear for the Islanders. They were dead tired out there. A lot of pressure by the Florida Panthers. Now they're starting to skate with a lot more speed for that neutral zone, Brendan. Islanders got to do a better job of slowing them down.
You don't sit in those seats.
No. I have friends.
But you're forced to sit with me. I get it. Here's Bailey. Beauvillier, another try! And Mabel to clamp down the leg pass was Bobrovsky.
Has a good wherewithal of where everybody is. And Bo knocks it down, but Bailey a little poke check. He knows he's there. A good little pass, shovel pass, and Bobrovsky makes a real nice save. Well, that's what you want to do. Again, I talk about playing against the Florida Panthers' big line.
And now he'll go in and try and just cancel out Hoffman back at the net. Dave's the one that got caught off ice. As that shot racked. Comes back to him. Fires a pass on 2-on-1. Nelson and Beauvillier. Beauvillier, Nelson! Save! Bobrovsky!
Oh, what a huge save as he get that left pad out at Bobrovsky. You can see Anthony did no fake. What a saucer pass. But look at that. Tried to go down low on it.
One period to go with a 2-0 lead for the Islanders. Florida Panthers haven't scored in this one. They didn't score in a 5-0 loss in their exhibition game against the Tampa Bay Lightning either on Wednesday. Jonathan Huberdeau leaves it for Uyghur. Back to Huberdeau to the front, the backhand, and he scores! 23 seconds in, and the Panthers are within one.
Started in the Nelson line all three times. Looks like Ryan Pulock really just didn't make up his mind. Should have backed up, taken Huberdeau. Easy for me to save from here. Brendan, he had a lot of help, and Huberdeau cuts right in front and goes 5-hole. Real nice move.
Able to get it down the ice, and Derek Brassard in a foot race with Strawman. Brassard trying to find that puck, looking for a trailer. Finds one. Pajot with a shot. He got his own rebound, and it kicked off the pad of Bobrovsky as he was still trying to locate. How about that chance for J.G. Pajot?
Well, look at the hard work by Brassard. Has heads up, time, space, and watch that puck pounce loose. And as you mentioned, Bob didn't know, have any idea where it was, looking and
fumbled that puck and just got a touch on it before it entered that restricted zone. Ekblad over Uyghur. The shot from Vetrano rolled off the heel of his stick. And the backhand try back on net. Varlamov put it away into the boards. And it's Nelson trying to nudge it along. Beauvillier will get it through. Nelson and Bailey trying to push it 2-on-1. Nelson trying to feed it through. Got it back. And Bobrovsky knocked it down with the arm and lands on top of it.
Board work by the Islanders. They escape out of their own zone. And there's the bounce. Looks like it was going to go under the arm. Brock was in very, very tight, but the goaltender spreads himself out, makes himself look big. He's got a backup. Now he doesn't have great position, but he's able to square himself.
Joe ducks his shoulder, gets it deep, and the Islanders hang on for a 2-1 win in game one over Florida.
And a well executed game for the Islanders.